Hello, my name is Chris, and today I'd like to talk about how you can use a Cantril ladder to make your point. Imagine you are the human resources manager at Steadfast Insurance Brokerage, a fictional company that acts as the intermediary between consumers and insurance companies to help people find the best insurance policy that fits their needs. Recently, the brokers at Steadfast have been working remotely. Unfortunately, the move to remote work was done out of necessity, and for some brokers, it was an unwelcome change. Now, 6 weeks in, you want to quickly check in with the brokers to see how their transition to working remotely is going. You simply ask the brokers to imagine a ladder with steps numbered 0 at the bottom and 10 at the top. The top of the ladder represents the best possible work situation for you, and the bottom of the ladder represents the worst. Then you asked, on which step of the ladder would you say that you're currently standing upon? And on which step of the ladder do you think you'll be standing upon if remote work continued for another 6 months? Based upon the broker's responses, you created a Cantril ladder for their present and future outlook. At the top of the diagram is the title. At the bottom is the source of the data. On the left side of the Cantril ladder are the names of the brokers written beside the step that they chose for their present outlook on working remotely. The right side shows the broker's future outlook. Also, you color-coded the broker's names according to whether they are thriving, surviving, or suffering while working remotely. Now you're ready to write a 3-part description and analysis of the Cantril ladder for the president of Steadfast, updating her on the broker's current outlook on remote work and the future viability of this work arrangement. In the beginning, your executive summary should explain the necessity of surveying employees' views as well as the time frame of interest. For example, Steadfast Insurance Brokerage has long prided itself upon finding the best insurance policy for whoever walked through its doors. Yet an unanticipated and rapid transition to working remotely has dramatically changed the workscape for our brokers. Thus, a quick survey of their current comfort level working at Steadfast and their beliefs about the future is essential to ensure that Steadfast Insurance Brokerage continues to develop and retain top talent. Next comes the description of the broker's current and future outlook on remote work and how to interpret the Cantril ladder. The brokers place themselves on a Cantril ladder according to their present and future evaluation of remote work being either the best or the worst possible situation. The 11 steps of a Cantril ladder can be thought of as composing 3 separate groups. Steps 0 to 4 are indicative of someone suffering within his or her situation. Steps 5 and 6 represent a struggle, while step 7 and above suggest someone who is thriving. Fortunately, the majority of our brokers feel that they are thriving in their present workscape and believe that remote work will continue to be beneficial. Yet, there is a small group of brokers currently struggling and fear that they will continue to struggle or even suffer in the future. Now comes your call to action. What should managers at Steadfast do to address the needs of brokers struggling with working remotely while keeping the thriving brokers firmly upon the upper steps of the Cantril ladder? The rapid transition to remote work might create the urge to check up on our brokers, which would lead to a misplaced fixation on activity over output. A more proactive approach is to check in to ensure our brokers' well-being. Everyone has unique experiences, expectations, and concerns. A check-in can help build a dialogue with our brokers where we can celebrate accomplishments and swiftly identify issues that may be causing people to feel stressed and anxious about remote work. We need to support each other both personally and professionally as we navigate this new world of work. In summary, a Cantril ladder is an effective way to display how people feel about their current and future prospects. Hopefully, you're standing with me on the 7th step or higher. Want to help me reach the next step on my Cantril ladder? Consider hitting the like button for this video or even subscribing to the channel. As always, thanks for your time, and I look forward to discussing another way to visualize data so that you can make your point.